All rise.
Oh my gosh, we're back, and it's been a while. Miranda writes, Eminem Grip, do you wish to proceed with this? Are you sure? All right, you have a right to spit your lyrics. You have a right to be new on the scene and have Eminem as your backbone. You have a right to be signed to All Shady Records and show the world your talent. You have a right to a producer. And if you don't have a producer, I'm sure Eminem will be the one that provides the beats for you. Now, with understanding these beats, Grip, do you still wish to proceed? Well, let's go. Right hand on the mic, left hand in the air. Let's get them up. Do you swear to spit the lyrics, the whole lyrics, and nothing but the lyrics, and kill this beat with your bars? Now, how do we judge it? Bars, flow, message, crime scene, the video. But we ain't got the videos, but guess what we do have? We have the transcript. We have your lyrics, and we're going to break this down. We got the bar scheme bear. I'm the judge. You're the jury. Let's get it. One thing I can say, I do love this beat. I really do. I love this beat. Let's go.
Love. I can walk you through the depths of hell with vets, rejects, elect the cell. Keep texture, protect your tail. No respect to mail to blaze a separate trail. Cause they was inept as well.
Now if you notice how his rhyme scheme is more run-on sentencing. So some rappers are really good at doing this. Some is okay, some is alright. He's doing more to run-on. Now, aesthetically to the ears, it sounds all offbeat. But it's not. Because if you count it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. His rhyming words are all hidden. So you got depths of hell, vets reject, elect to sell. So you got the A, B, A, B, A, B rhyme scheme going all through this. So you got hell, sell, you got vets, you got tell, you got respect, you got mail, blaze, separate trail, all that rhyme. So it's an ABC actually rhyme scheme. All right? Run on sentencing rhyme scheme. Meaning, he's not letting his punches land. He's not breathing. He's not taking that little pause when you hit a punch. He's flowing through it. All right? Let's go.
Bet the mail to blaze a separate trail because they was inept as well. Inherited they debt. We set the fail. Please reset the scale. Niggas clapping on Saturday, but we ain't see SNL.
Who still watches Saturday Night Live? I really don't know. We clapping, we shooting them guns, but this ain't Saturday Night Live. You know what I'm saying? Let's go.
No comedy skits, just llamas and sticks and drama and shit, baby.
So we ain't got comedy skits. We got llamas and sticks. We got guns. We got drama. We got a little something going on, but ain't nothing you gonna clap about with your hands. This is something you clapping with our guns. Let's go. Piranhas and piss. Yo, we vicious out here.
Mamas and jits, piranhas and pits, and brought up the pitch. Honestly, it's only right I get a zombies affix. This bass to your face from a speaker, make you a tweaker. I laced it with ether, it'll take.
Shout out to Nas. Alright, get these zombies affixed. This bass to your face from a speaker, make you tweaker. I laced it with ether. So, what he's saying is, bass, musically, I'm gonna get you tweaking off what I'm about to put out musically. Physically, if you're talking about bass, you're talking about crack cocaine, the drug game, and all that other good stuff like that, I give you this bass. We laced it with ether, shout out to again. So, we laced it. Musically, and on the streetwise, on the drug tip, it's laced, however you want it.
You a week to bounce back off one hit of this. Niggas is clitoris, way too frivolous. This is far more dire. The bars is hardcore like parkour with barbed wire.
Now, anybody know parkour, then people jumping and flipping off their buildings? Yo, these bars are hardcore like parkour with barbed wire. Try doing parkour and some barbed wire, see how far that gets you. You can get you cut up.
Grip is a dark horse that spark wars and start fires. Holding one on a parkour or higher and your supplier.
Alright, grip is a dark horse that spark wars and start fires. Dark horse. Sometimes a dark horse be used. Who's your dark horse team in the NFL? Who's that one team you don't see coming, but you think they might be doing something? So that's what he's saying. I'm that guy you don't expect. I'm that wild card. I'm that underdog. That, hey, I'm the one that spark wars and start fires. When I come through, it's mayhem. You know, let's go. Holding a one on a par four. Par four, basically, that's a golf reference. Par four golf courses, you got to take four shots to get in the hole. So, par four, let's go.
Poor guy for hire. Poor guy, he's tired. Cut him some slack, he strapped wrapped to his back. Back to the wall and they all against me. Love in my mind, but it's cash to earn. I was hoping maybe we could ball eventually. If only one time before we crash and burn.
So, even in the course, which I'm not a fan of, but back to the wall, our back's against the wall, and they all against me. Yo, guess what? They don't believe me. My back's against the wall. I have no choice but to succeed. Love my mama, but there's cash to earn. Look, I love my mama, but look, I got to get this money. However, I got to get it. I was hoping maybe you could borrow the Bentley. Hey, let me borrow the Bentley. Let me stunt for a minute. You know, if only one time for the cash and for the crash and burn. So, hey, if only one time can we just do it? Can we feel like we rich?
Fully from the script, but it's out to empty. Cause the strong rapping, the favorite girl. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Back to the wall and they all against me. Love on my mind, but it's cast to earn. I was hoping maybe we could ball eventually. If only one time before we crash and burn. Fully from the script, but it's out to empty. Cause the strong rapping, the favorite girl.
Now I'm telling you, like I said, the chorus to me, just don't go. I don't like the chorus. That's just me.
Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Could've fooled me, can't say the world.
Yeah. Sometimes I wonder really what did my close tech injury do. I'm literally missing a screw, but it seems like my memory's too vivid to forget the shit I've been through. Yeah.
Now, here's the thing. Eminem had that song Brain Damage when he first came out. So, what was that? Donovan Bailey basically stomped him into a coma. And he went to tell his mom. His mom didn't believe him. All the other good stuff. Just listen to the song, you know. So, when he's talking about, yo, I really had a head injury. So, I'm crazy. I missed a screw. But guess what? I don't forget nothing. My memory's too vivid. I ain't forgot all this stuff I've been through. And everybody know, when you listen to Eminem, he puts it out there. This is what I've been through. This is how I grew up. This is what I did. You know, but so as my residuals grew, but as my money came up, let's go.
So as my residuals grew, I remember those kids who were cruel, same individuals that Elizabeth Little and essentially used them as the fuel.
So he's saying, look, when my money got up, I remember all them kids talking that mess. Everybody who counted me out, everybody who dogged me. I used that as fuel. This is what's going to make me succeed. See, people use negative to succeed. They use positive to succeed. Hell, you use both. However you want to do it, like he's saying, I remember all of them people. This is how I got my money up. This is how I keep on edge. This is how I keep that hustle, that grind going. I think of all that mess people was talking, and then I use it to succeed. Let's go.
Kids were cruel, same individuals that Elizabeth Little and essentially used them as the fuel. Who would have knew what a pencil could do, though so mentally screwed, they said, Marshall, you're either gonna wind.
So, like you said, who knew what my pencil would do? Me and my pen? Who knew that pencil, the pen, however he wanted to write it down? All them people, you're screwed. But they say, no, I'm not. Maybe I am. But this pen game is sick.
In the penitentiary, because eventually you'll end up clinching a tool and come back vengefully to shoot them bullies who clown you in elementary school.
So he's saying, you're going to go so crazy, you're going to be one of the people come back shooting up schools. You're going to be all about revenge. In this pen game, he's going to be about revenge. Physically, not really. He has some brush-ups at the beginning, you know, of his career, physically. But now his pen game, he's like, yo, I've been through it. Now, his cadence on this, like I said, the beat, he's on it. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So he's on it. Now, you know M, at some point, he switches that cadence up. Let's go.
Yeah.
So you got the little sound effects of the guns. Let's go.
Something's wrong with it, but that makes me, I'm different. Yeah. That lyrical phenom misfit. Since I was a bleach blonde, you hear the beat on this, which makes me only think of demonic shit.
Like you said, yeah, my head, something's wrong with it. I am all, but that means I'm different. But that lyrical fiend, I'm all about that rap game still. I'm a misfit. Yo, I'm that crazy. I'm out there. Since I was a bleach blonde who hear the beat hung. Hey, ever since I was bleach blonde, when I heard rap, that was my fuel. Let's go. Break these bars down. Skip.
Now I'm misfit since I was a bleach blonde. You hear the beat on this, which makes me only think of demonic shit. When I was knocking the death door, yo, I fucking ding dong ditched it.
Yo, when I was about to die, I was on death door. I was knocking. I said, nah, never mind. Remember, Ding Dong Ditch is knocking on the door, ring the doorbell, you take off running, so when people answer, you're already gone. I know back when we was growing up, in my time, it was inward knocking. So that's what we called it. I hated it after I grew up and realized what it meant. But yeah, inward knocking, Ding Dong Ditch, knock knock ditch. All right, however you want to call it, every state has a different word for it. Let's go.
Blonde, you hear the beat on this, which makes me only think of demonic shit.
when I was knocking the death door. Yep, I fucking ding dong ditched it. Yeah, and I don't do that.
So you hear that? Yeah, that auto tune and that. Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, and I don't do that sing song bitch shit. And I don't use autotune. All I do is spit, and this shit just bothers you. Call it quits, bitch, impossible. My pin just popped your thought balloon. You dipshits know how I'ma do it. Send a motherfucking beat to the trauma unit.
Now, on this cadence right here, instead of landing on four, he's laying on three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Now, you gotta catch it, because it wasn't on beat of four. It wasn't on this quadrant right here. He was hitting on three, not four. So let's show it. Let's go.
That sing song bitch shit. And I don't use autotune. All I do is spit, and this shit just bothers you. Call it quits, bitch, impossible. My pen just popped your thought balloon. You dipshits know how I'm.
So see, he was on cadence one, two, three, meaning he wasn't rhyming on the fourth beat. It was like a slight pause or a tiny gap. M finds them pockets, but my pen just popped your thought balloon. Hey, whatever you was thinking, my pen game sat there and made you change your whole mind. Or physically, a pen popping a balloon, you hear the sound effect at the back. So he used the sound effect in that scene song rap, and he used the sound effect of a pen popping a balloon. So, M be on it. M be on this game.
It's possible. My pen just popped your thought balloon. You dipshits know how I'ma do it. Send a motherfucking beat to the trauma unit. Yeah. Shady Records. Look at all these squad killers we brought.
Now he's in a whole nother cadence. Now he's back on four. He took a big break beat. And now he's saying, yeah, Shady Records.
But it's juggernauts and Godzillas, you don't rock, but it's your off and your rockers, bitch. Back to the wall, is it always is? Why I'm not talking about wallets and knots when I say that the wallet is not against. It's more like the cross.
Now, on this right here, like he's saying, if you don't rock with us, you off your rockers. You know, off the, this is one of them sayings, man, you off your rockers. You basically, in other words, saying, man, you crazy. If you, like he's saying, if you ain't messing with us, you crazy. You know? So you off your rockers, bitch, back to the wall. Our back's against the wall. It is always, but hey, I'm not talking about wallets and knots. Wallet, knots, money. My wallet, knots, is money. And when I say that the wall, it is not against, more like a cross. So your back is on the cross, so he's being crucified. That's what he's talking about. So my back's not against the wall. That wall feel like a cross, man. Every time I try to do something, y'all try to crucify me for it. So let's go.
Talking about wallets and knots when I say that the wallet is not against. It's more like the cross. Cross. Look at how far this is past you, regardless you want me.
So look how far this is past you. Now, if you say it quick enough, past you, kind of like pastor. So kind of playing, it might be a reach, but look how far this is past you. So it's almost like a reach, almost like a homonym saying he's talking about the pastor, the cross, the back against the wall, like a, feel like a cross, the pastor. So it's almost like a church scheme still going on. So let's go.
To reach a fucking bar that does not exist, no pun intended, but grip, hold on to this moment, as soon as you reach the top, they're gonna.
So like he's saying, yo, you want me to reach a bar that don't exist, we need you higher, whatever I'm doing ain't good enough, we need you up here. He said don't exist, I'm the highest it go, in his mind I'm the highest. That bar that you want me to get to, I can't get to it, don't exist, but I'm still gonna try. No pun intended, but grip, the rapper, hold on to this moment, as soon as you reach the top, they're gonna want you to fall. Like he told Drake, you reach the top, they're gonna try and knock you down. M, no, they try to knock him down all the time. Let's go.
Want you to fall from it, so you better grab your seatbelt like I did mine and fasten yours, like a motherfucking plane crash passenger, cause one day you'll be crashing back to Earth.
So like he's saying, hey, get seatbelt on, gonna be a bumpy ride, cause as soon as you think you up there, you coming back down, bring you back to Earth. Let's go.
And if you don't ever stop to smell the roses, I do know one thing, that's for sure. You don't get your flowers till you're pushing up daisies, and that's about all your ashes earn.
So, hey, like he's saying, you know what? We're going to bring you back down. Stop and smell the roses. Enjoy this moment. Enjoy it. Because as soon as you reach the top, man, you get your flowers when you're dead. You ain't getting them right now. M is basically saying, the stands is always going to give M his flowers. I give M his flowers. Like he's saying, when you're dead, guess how all of a sudden then people going to come out. Let's go.
Back to the wall and they all against me. Love in my mind, but it's cast to earn. I was hoping maybe we could ball eventually. If only one time before we crash and burn. Fully from the script, but it's out to empty. Cause you chose rap with your favorite girl. Could've fooled me, can't say the world.
So yo, that's Eminem and that's Grip. All they doing is that. The verdict, what am I going to get? Give this. Oh, I'm going to give it probation. I haven't heard enough of Grip yet. So I can't say one way or the other how I feel about Grip. His rhyme style for this song, like I say, he did the run-on sentencing, the run-on rap. Like I said, some people can pull it off, some can't. So let's see if he has different styles, the different cadences that he uses. Eminem, do Eminem things. He gets on there, spit what he got. M, bar-wise, he said a few things, you know. M going to say what he's going to say. He's going to drop some jewels, but not nothing where it's like, oh my God, I need to rewind that, in my opinion. That's just how I feel about his verse on this song. It was cool. Grip was okay too. Grip was kind of just rhyming a bunch of words together. It had meaning. I knew what he was talking about, but it was, like I said, that run-on rhyme style is aesthetically, it's not pleasing. So you really can't appreciate what a rapper is saying. Cadence-wise, like I said, bars, they had some. Flow, they both had their contrasting styles. Because I'm going to tell you now, together, it really don't go. All right? Bars, flow, message. He's like, hey, I'm here. It's an intro song. That's basically what this is. It's an intro song. Like I said, the cadence, M hit it on fours, M hit it on threes. So he got it. Now, all around, this is probation. Yo, this is LaKaine. This face famous. A sign language for you. All right, we out.